Hello, my name is Mel Chen. I'm working here with the students from the University of North Carolina, Asheville, and in the STEAM studio to create a major installation for Times Square. The work will be called Wake, and Wake is more of a sculptural commentary from the past about human relationships to climate. And it will be coupled with a major work called Unmoored that will be in the airspace of Times Square, powered by Microsoft Corporation's idea of mixed reality. Together, they'll make a commentary that will speak of the major issues of our time, how we are affecting the environment, and how we perceive and take in information. UNC Asheville students are helping bring a big vision to the heart of New York.
I'm coming from both a background in art and engineering, so I have a kind of a unique position in that, where I understand where he's coming from and all of the details needing to be exactly right. And for the engineering design to follow the form. So that creates a lot of engineering challenges, especially when we're working with this form that is very organic. Structure doesn't like to be organic.
Well, in 30 years in academia, I've never actually experienced a student group that's learned as much in two semesters. I've never watched people work as intensely as they have.
It's taken over a lot of my conversations lately because it's all I'm thinking about. They're big stakes, and I'm very concerned with rising to the occasion. I'm doing so many things that I have not done before, and I'm working at a scale that I've never worked at before. And learning about the actual art world and how much cooperation it takes to make anything happen. We've hit some bumps that we couldn't have possibly predicted. There are times when you're putting up the sculpture, you're building something, and all of a sudden a problem that was not apparent is in your face, and you had to deal with it on the spot.
With all of the challenges that have come up, everyone's been real kind of flexible and limber with the whole thing and understanding that we're working on an art project and something that's never been done before. Just in our campus community, we've had at least 50 folks working on this project, and so to have that many people be adaptable, be flexible, and be able to show up when they need to show up is just phenomenal.
People actually are seeing each other here. There's a lot of beauty here in the exchanges that people have. There's a lot of growth. People are holding each other in ways here because it's a stressful environment, but it's also an inspiring project.
It reminds me what community can look like, and it reminds me that people can come together behind a common cause and make incredible things happen.
I think people are going to go to Times Square expecting to see the usual, and instead they're going to be confronted by history, they're going to be confronted by environmental troubles, they're going to be confronted by their size, the size of the individual. That's something that I've been confronted with on the daily with this project, I'm a small person, especially in comparison to this physically 22 feet tall statue, but at the same time, I'm small in comparison to the amount of strife and the amount of beautiful things that are happening in the world. Hopefully people in Times Square will have that same feeling when they see the project.
If we can realize this, if we can make this, then we can do just about anything.